champ. I just wanted to call and tell you that tonight, I'm going to give you just a small taste of exactly what I've got in store for you at Backlash. Now that I'm the number one contender, I guarantee that the WWE title is coming home with me. And there's not a damn thing you or anyone else can do about it.
Could this be what we'll see at Backlash when these two superstars meet again for the WWE title?
Never can tell, JR. I think both of them learned a lot about each other in this match. Next time they get in the ring together, you can bet they're both going to have a few new tricks.
All right, listen up. You are looking at the new general manager of Raw.
I don't believe this. This has to be some kind of sick joke. Mr. McMahon named Triple H interim GM.
That's right. I've decided to sacrifice my in-ring career for a little while in order to give Raw the leadership and direction it needs. Now I know that decision's going to disappoint a lot of you, but it's what's right for business, and I always do what's right for business. For example, although Edge has been named the number one contender for the WWE title, his match last week against the champion left me feeling a little... meh. So suffice it to say, with all the talent in the back, I think Raw can do better than that. And Edge actually won't be going to Backlash to compete for the WWE title.
Well, if Edge is out, who's our number one contender then?
Over the next few weeks, I'm going to conduct an exhaustive search to find the most worthy contender. And that search starts tonight, when the champion faces five top Raw contenders in a non-title, over-the-top rope battle royal.
Welcome to Raw, live from Baltimore, Maryland. I'm Jim Ross with Jerry the King Lawler.
I know I say this a lot, JR, but I think tonight's show is going to be the best one ever.
You might be right, King. Of course, the Raw superstars always seem to find a way to outdo themselves every week. And that shouldn't be a surprise.
Boy, when you look at these superstars, it really drives home the fact that Raw is the dominant brand.
Well, there's no doubt about that. You're not a superstar on the SmackDown roster who can hold a candle to Raw's dynasty.
I wouldn't go that far, King. There are quite a few SmackDown superstars who I'd love to have on.
Oh, come on, Jay.
He might as well start walking back to the locker room. He's out of this match.
Not going to get caught with that one.
What a match. I wouldn't even hazard a guess as to who's going
up and over and out. Eliminated.
There he goes. He's out of the match.
Man, talk about ugly. Trevor Murdoch looks like he ran the 100-yard dash in a 90-yard gym.
Well, that rascal's not much to look at, that's for sure. But there's nothing uglier about this man than his personality. I've never seen such a scout.
I think that all goes back to his childhood, JR. You hear that when he was a baby, they had to put tinted windows on his incubator.
I tell you, King, sometimes I get exhausted. Just watching these superstars compete.
I know what you mean, JR. I don't think most people appreciate what incredible athletes these WWE superstars really are.
You've got to have some excellent conditioning to be able to do what they do.
Well, that's the name of it.
That's one fewer superstar in this match.
Well...
here's your winner, Bobby Lashley. Hey, this is your general manager, so listen up. I've been getting a lot of crap from Edge about how he deserves to be in the WWE title picture. So to shut him up, I'm teaming the two of you up against Carlito, Kane, and Kurt Angle tonight. I want to evaluate those guys as potential contenders and give Edge one more chance to prove that he deserves a title opportunity. Yeah, it's a 3-on-2 match. You're the WWE champion, so suck it up, champ.
Here are your winners, Bobby Lashley and Edge.
Seriously, I'm sure you really impressed all these people out here tonight. But when you're in a position like mine, part of the job description is to be decisive and make tough decisions. Although I appreciate you busting your ass out here tonight, I also have to live up to my responsibilities as interim GM. And that means I can't just flip-flop on a decision I made a few short weeks ago. So I'm afraid you're still not number one contender material. And you're not gonna get a title shot at Backlash.
Oh, what a load of! What the hell does the game have against Edge?
Oh my gosh! Edge has lost it!
King, I think Edge could beat our interim general manager on the sandwich right about now and have no regrets at all. And who could blame him?
Here we go! Triple H is going to reveal the number one contender for the WWE title.
Well, he took a sweet time about it. Backlash is this Sunday.
As you've all witnessed, I've spent the last few weeks conducting an exhaustive search for the number one contender for the WWE title at Backlash. In that time, I've examined the entire Raw roster from top to bottom, backwards and forwards, over and over.
Oh, get to the point already, would you?
Shh, the general manager's talking.
And after much soul-searching and reflection, I've found just three letters that could possibly belong on that marquee. H-H-H.
You've got to be kidding me. He's not serious.
So for the sake of Raw, I'm gonna pull double duty this Sunday and serve as both general manager and the number one contender for the WWE title.
This is absolutely disgusting. Being Raw's general manager wasn't enough. Triple H needs a WWE title.
Time to play the game.
He's not going to get caught with that one.
This is a classic matchup, King. I'm so glad the WWE fans are getting the chance to see it.
Yeah, I'm happy that I'm getting to see it too, JR. I just wish they'd pick up the pace a little.
Oh, no. This is classic old-school wrestling at its finest. You, of all people, should be able to appreciate that, Kenny.
Wait a minute, JR. You're not trying to say that I'm old.
Oh, no. I don't like the looks of this.
He's got the fans behind.
This is a mistake, JR. Everyone knows that overconfidence costs superstars matches.
That might be true, King. But all I see is a very confident superstar.
He's all fired up now, King. And I'd hate to be on the...
Oh, boy. This looks like an all-or-nothing move.
Look at him feeding off the energy from this capacity crowd. He's unstoppable.
You can't ever count on these fans, JR. They're fickle, and they'll abandon you in a heartbeat. Looks like he's got some big plans, JR.
He sure does, King.
Oh, whoops! There goes the referee.
Oh, he's got his opponent in a pinning predicament.
I'd ask you who you want to win this matchup, JR, but it's been pretty obvious since the start of the show who you're pulling for.
I'm trying to remain as objective as I can, King. Quite frankly, I'd rather see a good competitive matchup than see a particular superstar win or lose this thing.
Oh, come on. Everyone knows you play favorites. You're always trying to kiss up to the fans by talking up whoever they're cheering for.
I've never been a kiss up in my life, King, which is more than I can say for Sunday. I call him like
this. Look at this! Look at this! You talk. He sees his opportunity, and he's taking it.
Did you see that, Taylor?
Oh, sure.
Now the fans start to cheer for him. We could have a pinfall here, JR.
Can you believe it? He did it! Despite all of Triple H's steaming, the champion has retained the WWE title. And he beat both the number one contender and the interim GM to do it.
Well, obviously Triple H has been so busy with all his general manager duties that he's gotten a little rusty in the ring. Believe me, I don't think we'd get the same results in a rematch.
And I have no doubt that we'll get to test your theory, King. If I know Triple H, he'll find
me. Look over your shoulder.
Well, I'll just get right to it. I'm sure even a bunch of inbreds like yourself noticed that there was some questionable officiating during the WWE title match at Backlash yesterday. As the general manager of Raw, I'm going to see to it that...
Oh my gosh! It's Mr. McMahon! He must be here to congratulate Triple H.
I'm not so sure about that, King. He doesn't look particularly happy.
Hey, Vince. How was your vacation? When did...
Let's cut the crap, Hunter.
You've been given great power as the interim general manager of Raw, but clearly you haven't used it responsibly.
Whoa, Vince.
Instead of featuring Raw superstars like Edge and Kane in the WWE title match at Backlash, you chose to satisfy your own ego and put yourself in the match.
Listen, Vince, you got it all wrong.
No, you listen to me. Number one, you are hereby removed as Raw's interim general manager. And number two, I'm about 5 seconds away from saying the two words all these people here tonight and those watching at home want to hear. So you've got that long to get the hell out of my ring before you're the one who's going on vacation. And by God, I mean a permanent one.
Hey, this is Kurt Angle. I just wanted to call and tell you to enjoy your last few hours of being able to walk without crutches. Because when I get in that ring tonight, it's the ankle lock for you, bucko. And a WWE title opportunity for me. I can't wait to see how you plan on defending the title at Vengeance after I've broken your damn ankle.
This match is over, but it looks like Angle and Kane are done with the champion.
I can't say I'm surprised, JR. The champion has a huge target on his back. Now he's in there with two of Raw's biggest guns.
Chair shot for Angle. And one for Kane.
Make it two.
Two shots for that steel chair, and the big red monster Kane is gone. My God! Ants nearly broke the champion in half.
If this was a title match, we'd have a new champion right now.
I can't disagree, Kane. What an impact Edge has made here tonight on Raw.
Edge, what you did last week was not what I had in mind when I lifted the suspension that Triple H placed on you. But then again, I have to admit, you did make an impact, and making an impact is what Raw is all about. Therefore, since you had already earned a WWE Championship match prior to Triple H's unfortunate tenure as general manager, I'm naming you the number one contender for the title at Vengeance.
Well, it's about time.
I must say you've got a strange idea of gratitude.
Gratitude? What the hell do I have to be grateful for? I should already be the WWE Champion by now.
Well, you could be grateful for the fact that Kane and Kurt Angle haven't gotten their hands on you for what you did to them last week. But I think that's about to change. I'm putting you and the WWE Champion in a tag team match against them for tonight's main event.
Whatever. As long as I've got my title shot.
Unsurprisingly, Edge's attitude has gotten him into trouble again.
Well, you know the rated R superstar Edge. He doesn't back down from anyone, not even Mr. McMahon himself.
This is Kane. I suggest you stay out of my way tonight in our tag team match. I'm looking forward to pulling Edge apart, limb from limb, for what he did to me last week. And don't worry, you won't be left out. Because when I leave Edge a bloody broken wreck, I'll prove that I deserve to be the number one contender for the WWE title and do the same to you at Vengeance.
I'm keeping you from making a very serious and expensive mistake is what I'm doing. You see, back when I was Raw's general manager, I had a little contract drawn up. It guarantees me a rematch for the WWE title at Vengeance. So you can make your little title match if you want, but I've got an army of lawyers waiting to sue you for everything you've got if you do.
Now come on, Hunter. You know we don't settle things with lawyers around here. If you want that championship match, you can earn it tonight. In a triple threat match against these two superstars. If the champion wins, whoever doesn't lose goes to Vengeance. If the champion loses, whoever beats him goes to Vengeance. Got it?
Whoa, hold on. Why should I risk my number one contendership? What do I get out of this deal?
How about the winner also gets his choice of match type at Vengeance? All right, then, it's settled. Let's get this match started.
Welcome to Raw, live from Baltimore, Maryland. I'm Jim Ross with Jerry the King Lawler.
I know I say this a lot, JR, but I think tonight's show is going to be the best one ever.
You might be right, King. Of course, the Raw superstars always seem to find a way to outdo themselves every week, and that shouldn't be a surprise.
True, King, but all I see is a very confident superstar who's got everything going his way.
been looking forward to this match all night, JR. I can't believe it's finally underway.
This has been a hotly anticipated contest. And as far as I'm concerned, it's living up to the hype.
No question about that, JR. The fans certainly seem to be into it, that's for sure.
And when it comes down to it, that's all that matters.
I don't understand how these fans can boo Edge, JR. They've got no reason.
He's all fired up now, Dean. And I'd hate to be on the receiving end.
I don't think his opponent's got a hope of hurting him now. These superstars are putting on a great match so far, JR.
Looks like he's got some big plans, JR.
He sure does, King. Dominator. What a devastating move.
When I look at Triple H, all I see is lost opportunities. He's so talented.
Wow! There's a hole you don't want to find yourself in, JR.
You sure don't, King. We've seen many a superstar tap out to this.
I've got to say, JR, I'm really impressed by what we've seen here tonight.
How could you not be, King? These are some of the finest athletes in all of sports entertainment.
I know that, JR. I'm just saying that this has been a
great capacity crowd is solidly behind their superstar.
Look at this. Wow. Could you be any more biased, JR? How about some fair and balanced commentary?
This capacity crowd is making their opinions known tonight.
They sure are, JR.
His opponent telegraphed that one.
Sure is. And that dominator's exactly the way to do it. I tell you, King, sometimes I get exhausted.
But there's the pin!
One, two.
Was that three? No? Come on!
Very few superstars have so come dominated their opponents the way this young stud Lashley has done in his career thus far.
Yeah, and how much of that has to do with the fact that he's on SmackDown? Looks like someone's heading for the high rent district.
Look at this! Look at this! You talk about a house of fire, you're seeing it right here!
Yeah? Well, somebody better put out that fire, or this one's not gonna end well.
Oh, sure. Now the fans start to cheer for him.
Now that he's in the driver's seat.
Come on, King. He's had the crowd behind him all night. And now it's paying off. This could be a pinfall.
I'm so happy that we have a superstar like Edge on the Raw roster. What does he think he's doing? He's just showing up for the crowd now.
He's wrestling the man his way. And I think it's going to pay off. Mark my words. We could be looking at a pinfall here, folks.
You saw that one coming. This match has the potential to be an instant classic. I don't know where he thinks he's going. This could be a mistake. Oh, no. I don't like the looks of this.
He's got the fans behind him, King, and his opponent had better watch out.
Exhibition is locked in, JR, and this is a tough hole to break.
It sure is, King, and even if you break the hole, it takes its own. The submission is locked in. This could be huge.
Oh, my gosh, JR. You can't go on without tapping after this.
Look at him feeding off the energy from this capacity crowd. He's unstoppable.
You can't ever count on these fans, JR. Here's the pin. Could this be it?
okay. It may have been a minor miracle at Backlash when you left the ring with the WWE title. But let me tell you, nothing short of divine intervention is going to keep me from beating you in our rematch tonight at Vengeance. Once I hit you with that pedigree, you're gonna wish you had dropped the belt to me last month. Why? Because I am the game. And I'm that damn good.
WWE title, and it's the man who came in wearing it.